Australia's horse racing industry is in shock after the death of a second female jockey in just 2 days. Melanie Tindall, who was also a police officer, fell from her horse, Restless, at a Darwin racetrack on Saturday. The 32-year-old was taken to Royal Darwin Hospital but died a short time afterwards. On Friday, apprentice jockey Michaela Claridge died from injuries suffered in a track work accident in Victoria.